Asher, and hello everyone. My name is Minjun. I'm in the third grade Asher Elementary School. I will play Chef Quackular. Quackular was a dreadful baker. He burned all his pies. Every single pie he baked burned black before his eyes. He made a big blueberry cake. But when he opened his oven, his tree fell all apart. He blended his berries with some cream and let the berries fade. But this time when he looked inside, he found this big mistake. Oh no! Chef Quackular shared a stove with his brother Blake. Blake will this was too much heat for such a tiny space. Their kitchen became hotter than a blazing fireplace. Dear brother Blake, Quackular cried, look in the stove, see what's inside. Now Blake was careful not to open the door, for the oven was quite hot and filled with smoke floor. Oh no! His brother Blake cried, our oven is full of smoke. Call the fire department before it starts to choke. Firefighter, hurry! Soon, Chef Quackular was free from. He called out, emergency! Emergency! The kitchen thing with black smoke and made the brother flee. Run! Hurry up! Soon though, Phyllis firefighter showed up at the door. They put the dreadful fire out and there was smoke no more. Now Blake and brother Quackular are careful when they bake. And if one brother is cooking, the other takes a whisper break. The end. Thank you for listening.